tonight at 11.
I was on the honor roll. I was just like a normal kid.
Brittany had everything going for her.
But then she tried heroin.
Years later, she's clean, and she's taking Dr. McGeorge back to the home of so many terrible memories.
It's surreal to think that I actually still live here.
Hoping you can learn from her mistake.
Oh my God, like how does someone think that this is okay?
Tonight on Local 4 News at 11, it all leads into the special event, Faces of Addiction, all day Thursday on Local 4 News.